Hello, Aaron here. I have PDD on some TransNSD, also mentally disabled, and have learning disabilities. I'm first grade level reading, second level math, and I'm mentally first grader each, also because of medications I take. For my mental disabilities, I have a rapid heartbeat. But I take medications for my rapid heartbeat. Also, I have fears of crowds, loud sounds, and yes, when people ask me over their house, I don't know how to respond, and that's worth creation. It's hard for me to interact with others. Also, autism is kind of like a brain device, actual interaction. And autism makes it hard to process what other people are saying. Also, autism makes where people are anxious when large crowds and loud sounds. And autism makes where people are anxious wearing backpacks. Also, just to let know, the signs of autism are lack of social skills, lack of eye contact, lack of speech, lack of communication. And when people act up in school, that's sign of autism. Also, when people have low grades in school, that's sign of autism. Also, when people stim in school, that's sign of autism. Also, stimming is kind of like hand flapping, and hand motion, hand movement, and hand fidgeting. And people with autism stim in school classrooms, and stim walking out of school classrooms. Please subscribe, read, and comment.